Hi friends, welcome to our channel Scrutiny Q. Today we will do scrutiny on Listen to Your Soul. Let's see a story. A successful businessman was riding his brand new car down a neighborhood street when he noticed a kid darting out from between parked cars. He slowed down a little, but as he appeared near it, a brick smashed into his car's door. He slammed on the brakes and drove back to the place where the brick has been thrown. The famous man jumped out of his car and caught the nearest kid shouting, "What was that all about? What the heck did you do to my car? Why did you do it?" The young boy was a little scared but was very polite and apologetic. "I am sorry, mister, didn't know what else to do," he pleaded. "I had to throw the brick because no one else would stop for my call to help." With tears rolling down his cheeks, he pointed towards the parked car and said, "It's my brother." He rolled off the curb and fell off his wheelchair, and he is badly hurt. "I can't lift him up." The sobbing boy asked the man, "Would you please help me get him back to his wheelchair? He is hurt and he is too heavy for me." The young man was moved beyond words and tried to swallow the rapidly swelling lump in his throat. He hurriedly lifted the other kid from the spot and put him back to the wheelchair. He also helped the kid with his bruises and cuts. When he thought that everything will be okay, he went back to his car. "Thank you, sir, and God bless you," said the grateful kid. The man was too shaken up for any words, so the man simply watched the little boy push the wheelchair-bound brother down the sidewalk. It was a long and slow ride back home to the man. When he came out of the car, he looked at his dented car door. The damage was noticeable, but he didn't bother to repair it. He kept the dent to remind him of the message: do not go through life so fast that someone has to throw a brick at you to get your attention. So friends, life whispers in our souls and speaks to our hearts. If we just listen, our soul will lead us to all the tools and people we need to encounter. Everyone has the ability to heal all aspects of their lives with the soul as the voice coaching them through the process. Sometimes when we do not listen to it, it throws a brick at us. It's our choice to listen to the whisper or wait for the brick.